He's definitely doing better. He's got a lot of doubles. Is it crazy for me to like that it's better? But to ask for home runs? Does that make me a bad guy? Does that make me too aggressive on the Nick Castellanos watching? And while I'm seeing more with Nick, definitely. I need more. Does that make me a bad guy?